Equal Skills. Module 1.1. Identifying Components. Output Devices. Monitor. A monitor or visual display unit is a device that displays images generated by a computer. What you see on the computer screen or monitor is known as a soft copy and is the most common form of output. Printer. A printer is a computer peripheral that reproduces text and/or pictures on paper or other kinds of printable surface. The printed output produced by the computer is known as a hard copy